All right, we are headed to Houston to see Jay-Z, not the Jay-Z you're thinking, our Jay-Z, Jeremy Zucker. So pumped, we've had these tickets like forever and the weekend is finally here. So we're gonna spend 24 hours in Houston, mainly for the concert, got a hotel, we're dropping the Scrappo off with a friend and we're gonna bring you along on our Houston adventure.
Step one is we gotta drop off the Scrap to our friends. He's really hyper right now.
He loves their dog.
Bye, buddy. See you later. Stop number one, the gas station done, full of gas.
Every time we go to Houston, this same stop, always.
Now we got gas and we're back on the road.
Okay, we have made it to the hotel. Finally, 3 hours later, the car started acting up on the way here. Like it wasn't driving. So we gotta get rid of the car at some point, but we're in the hotel. Quick little hotel tour. Bed, bathroom, desk. I don't think there's anything over here. Yeah. Whatever that is. And a little bench. And that is the hotel room. Now the plan is to get some food. There is like a food hall around here, so we're gonna go hit that up real quick. It's like a basically a giant building with a bunch of different restaurants inside, so we're gonna go there. And this is outside. This is Houston. Wait, you can't see that. That is Houston, right there, look at that. We are fully out in Houston. We're going to get some food because I am hangry and I need food.
I'm glad you said it.
We are going to a different place because that food hall was just like empty. There was just nobody in it. None of the things were staffed. So we're gonna go to one over here now. Hopefully this is open. Shake Shack's always an option.
We realized, what?
Oh, I was saying, set the scene.
Oh, okay, hold on. Is that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Like how weird is this? Nothing's open. Like these are restaurants. And it's like 3 p.m. on a Thursday. Nothing's open.
Okay, we found a restaurant. It was open. Everything else was closed. We're getting burgers. I'm so happy.
But not Shake Shack.
Not Shake Shack. My burger and Haley's. What'd you get?
Spicy chicken sandwich.
Oh my god, so good.
Hey. Give me a wiggle.
This? Where's my wiggle? Where's the hotel?
We're having issues with the battery because it keeps saying that the battery's dead, but it's not. And it said it was dead and then it's back on now. So obviously it's lying to us. Well, let me turn up the brightness here. So we just got done eating. We found out that the doors open at 7. We thought it was at 8. The first show is at 8. So now we're trying to figure out what time we get there. Neither of us are like concert goers. Concert connoisseurs. So we have no idea. Like if we get there at 8 or at 7. No, it's too late because that's when doors open. If we get there at 6, is that too late? Is it too early? Probably not too early.
Also like important to note that we have like general admission tickets.
Yeah, we got the I'm not spending $500 on a tickets. So we don't know what to do.
For our boy though.
What do we do? 5, 6 o'clock?
Okay. We're doing some sleuthing on the House of Blues website. It said if you come to their restaurant beforehand and spend $25, you can get a pass to skip the line. So our waitress is finding out if that's a thing tonight. If it is,
that would be so good.
We're hanging here.
Okay, we're on drink number one for each of us because we are gonna skip the line.
It's $25 each.
Yes, 25 each. So we have to spend $50. But we get to skip the whole line. And there is a line up there. We're still on my phone too. Also, this is the House of Blues. Pretty cool.
We're in line. We're waiting. We're so old, everyone else is young.
You like this?
We just realized, well, Haley realized, we haven't vlogged after the concert. Concert is over. We are currently eating pizza and watching TV. Haley is doing that with her face. And this is our night. The concert was A+, super, super fun. I'd put a bunch of clips in before this, hopefully, if future Brian edits this correctly. And now we're at the point of the night where it's just calm.
Decided against going to the rooftop bar.
Oh yeah, we were thinking about going to the rooftop bar. Nah, fam, my feet hurt.
Dogs are barking.
Dogs are barking? Is that a foot reference or something?
Yeah, my dogs are barking.
It is the next morning. It is 9 a.m. We're about to go get coffee, all showered up, ready to go. We bought tickets. Haley lost her socks. Just a sock?
One sock.
Haley lost one sock. We woke up this morning and bought tickets to Chelsea Cutler. So that's a thing. I don't know. Last night was just so much fun.
So I've seen her before, but you haven't. So at that point, we would have seen the whole gang. Because you've seen Quinn.
Yep.
Then we're going to see Chelsea. We just saw Jeremy.
We saw Quinn.
And we're seeing Alexander 23. So
all of them.
All the besties.
We saw Quinn like 4 years ago. Was that 4 years ago? 3 years ago? No, it had to be, because 3 years ago was end of college. That was 4 years ago. We saw Quinn 92 4 years ago in a high school gym opening for John Bellion, who's also one of our favorite artists. It was small though. It was just like in a gym, like literally a gymnasium. He was opening for John Bellion. And I remember when he came out, we were like, who's this guy? Like, no idea who he is. And then 4 years later, like the trio, Quinn, Jeremy, and Chelsea are like our three top artists on our Spotify. So
consistently, for the past like
years.
4 years.
Yeah, years, years. The other cool thing that we didn't really talk about is did we tell them, like, we were in the front, like, you know, like there's like the gates or like the fence separating like the stage from the people. We were like on the fence.
Which was a good call on your part, because I was like, we should go to like the center and stand like close-ish, like second, third row. But Brian made a good point that when you have the gate, you can like claim your spot and nobody can go pushing up.
Which we did. We definitely did that. People were trying to get our spot. Nope, not happening. But yeah, we were right in the front. It was super cool. Yeah, I forgot to do my proposal. Haley was like, what did you say? She's like, what'd you say? It was something like, I forget what she said. Oh, she started tapping my pockets and was like, you forgot the ring.
Jeremy would have to notice us then.
Yes, from all the other 100,000 preteen girls there.
Hey, they ain't getting popped the question.
Neither did you.
Just a little, you know, light look. I'm using.
Can you give us a makeup tutorial?
An elf.
Do you like what the girls do? Where they're like, they put their hand in front, you know? Yeah.
The cheapest brand you can find at Target.
Only the best for us. Okay, we just got to coffee, new coffee shop called The Coffee House that we saw on TikTok. So Haley's gonna.
TikTok.
Oh, I just did something. So naturally, Haley's gonna make a TikTok about the TikTok coffee shop. It's right there, right there. Haley. It's like weird settings. All right, there we go. On the rooftop bar, drinking our coffee. Haley's making a TikTok. Okay, random side trip. We stopped at the thrift store because that's what Haley does.
I have to.
We got a bag of things. Want to show them real quick? Oh, we got thing. Yeah, we got. We already showed you our coffee. This vlog is so chaotic.
It's okay. That's our energy. You know it's good if you get it in a trash bag. All right. I got a sweater, which was $3.
So proud of your sweaters.
Yes, I love sweaters and jackets. This really cool.
It's kind of sparkly. Can't really see it, but it's sparkly.
Like, a little, like, glisten to it. Jackets, I'm a big fan of. Got a little snowflakes. This will be like a seasonal thing. Unless I just get rid of the snowflake, which is doable. Brian didn't approve of this sweater, but
I hate this so much.
It keeps me like, I don't know.
It literally looks like you're a grandma.
I love that. Grandma energy. It's cool. Okay. And then Brian's find of the day. Another bomber jacket, because that's like his brand, you know?
It's like pink.
It's like a suede.
Suede pink.
It's a Zara. It was supposed to be $25, but all of this together was $23, so I did not question it.
We think that they charged us $250 instead of $25.
I really don't know what happened. Maybe some of these like markings mean something that we didn't know about, and we got a deal.
Okay. Food time. To just add to this chaotic vlog, the car is like dying. It's having trouble shifting. So we have to take it to the auto store when we get, on Monday, because they're gonna be close. But yeah, if we make it home, that'll be a good thing, because it's kind of up in the air, for real. It's not doing well.
All right, we made it back to home base, and I'm gonna edit this vlog on this lovely weekend in Austin.
The car died, by the way.
Yeah, the car needs to be taken in. It is not drivable. But we made it back somehow by some miracle. So, yeah. Never a dull moment. Ever. Yeah.
That's it.
This is our weekend. Resting.
That was our weekend going to see Jeremy Zucker. Or our Friday. Thursday. Thursday. It's already Saturday.
See you next time if we can get back on the.
On the tube. Okay, bye.